Oh. I feel like we should be recreating the cover of that Spider-Man issue with Spider-Man No More. Save the game. But that battle went pretty well. Look at the friendship chart. There we go. Strengthen relationships with Karen. And in particular, like strengthen relationship with Karen. Strengthen relationship with Subaru. I was already doing pretty well with Rosita. A big boost with Subaru as well, so that's good. Not too much of a boost with Karen and a little thicker with Karen and Rosita. Still need room for boost for Subaru and Rosita. Maybe could have done, had them do that next kill. The last kill. That's alright. So I think we'll do, get to the next save, try to go to the next save point before. Yep. Shinmillion? No, I don't think so. True, she's not kidnapped. All right. I will definitely help look. Also, she did not land successfully, like, her attacks bounced off the big bad, and therefore she stressed the hell out. Okay. Interesting phrasing there. So, Niccolo. Need to do is go to the village. You can tell for Okay. There's Niccolo. Then he ran off again, and no clue to which direction he ran. Stealing lots of food. I am quick to pop over to Ratchet's, to Jiminy's apartment, as I still need to build that rapport back up. Okay, so this is apparently the plot of the prologue game. Not the prologue game, but the prologue animation. I'm kind of working up a fact since I, yeah, a little bit. Aha! So Rosita kind of joining the party then? Okay, works. Pause for a second. I gotta figure out where else I might go. Let's do Central Park. Because he's kind of changing regions.
Where? From another planet?
Okay, that's weird. Save my butt? Okay. Anal probing by aliens wasn't a thing of pop culture at this time. Okay. All right. Okay, so. All right, no luck there for Rosita. Okay, a few locations. All right. Good to know. Ask around. Okay. I don't know if trusting the. I don't know if that's the ideal option here, but okay. I'll have a bad time. All right. That's not actually helpful. Maximize my time. Try Harlem.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.